everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today this video is going to be a bit different than the usual, which I will show you how to install Ubuntu on VMware / VirtualBox / actual hardware. Now, what's Ubuntu? Well, basically it's a free and open source operating system and a Linux distribution based on Debian. It's offered in three official editions: Ubuntu Desktop, Ubuntu Server, and Ubuntu Core. New releases of Ubuntu occur every 6 months, while LTS long-term support releases occur every 2 years. It is one of the competing operating systems with Windows and Mac OS. It is often used by computer experts. Anyways, let's go back to the main topic of this video and begin the tutorial. Step 1. Open your browser and type Ubuntu. Step 2. Click on the download link, which is blue colored here. And as you can see on the screen, you can choose between Ubuntu Desktop, Ubuntu Server, and Ubuntu Cloud. I'm gonna choose the Ubuntu Desktop. Then click on this button, download button with the green color. Now I have already installed the ISO file before for technical difficulties reasons. So let's move on. Step 3. Open VMware . Choose create a new virtual machine here. Choose the typical option. Choose the installer disk image file ISO here, and then click browse. I've already downloaded the ISO file, and it's found on the download folder here. And there it is. Choose it. And then the letter, do as I'm doing on the screen. Not necessarily every move, for example, the name and the password. Now this is optional. You can choose what is the memory, how much do you want it. I want to choose 2 gigabytes. Okay, you could choose one, but as you can see, if you want more for graphic memory, you have to get more than 768 megabytes. Okay, and there you go. You have created a Ubuntu virtual machine. Step 4. Start the virtual machine. It will do the final tasks. So sit back and relax. step 5. Congratulations! You have installed Ubuntu on VMware, which you can also do on VirtualBox and actual hardware. So, that's all for this video.